Would you like to initiate consciousness? Consciousness initiating.
You're here again, you best just stay. New Albion's its name, a sleek and large and lonely place, and a tale of it we tell today. 2 decades now it's been since a voodoo religion spread like flames and disappeared like smoke. only a generation hence. Oh, the tech boom was intense, but these days Arcadia Core is closed. Here's to the days of bliss and wishes. Here's to the wild seeds once sown. Here's to the cults and waltz and whispers before they just left us all alone, left us hanging on our own. In lonely neon glare, corals of cockroaches sing hymns all through. There's an oracle now who the middle classes all flock to, though it's a radiated pile of ooze. There's a superhero, though he's just a hologram, you know. Through college students they project each night. The monorail line A has a ghost at night, they say, a pop star who has yet to break or die. Here's to the days that blazed so vivid when voodoo punk sang upon the street. Here's to the diodes and transistors that promised the future they would bring, but it's not all like it seems. Kevin lives inside his skull. He's the one who drives the cab, tells bad jokes and who cops ask for advice on crimes too tough to solve. An albino redhead girl, while she runs the underworld, controls a sandy drug, I know you know. It's a generation hence from oh so interesting events, but these days Arcadia Core is closed. Here's to the days of songs and stories. One more I'd like you all to hear. It all begins now with our dear Rachel. Been in the asylum 2 long years. She had some fine days of bliss and wishes, but just like the cities, they have flown. Please join me to lend her and attend her. She's been too long in there on her own, and that's longer than you know.
Thank you.
his eye the day he came with his Save Orphans Now campaign. At 15, I, his special girl, he showed me a new enticing world with sweet precision. How he swept me off my feet and into bed, a rapturous dream. Of this he came to say, and when I refused, they came and accused and swore and said there's something wrong with my head, and then they locked me away, drug me up, ripped my child away, and if I ever dare to say his name,
for your sorrows. You think that we don't know you, but oh my dear, I've watched you for so long. Arcadia Corp is closed down, but some parts they are still round, and they want you to have this to call on. This tablet can be your guide, the very first true AI, the mascot type 3000, and it's yours. Perhaps I'll see you once more, the hope of my heart you are. Good luck, I pray it's you we've waited for.
Rachel flees the madman, but with me in her arms. Scared and lost, together we begin life on the run. Information and advice I give her as we go. Just so glad to be with her in a tale all of our own. Together then, a few days hence, we find a place to hide. Inside the shop, Agopolis, where we sit tight and reside.
Inside we hide away, here in this world. Papagopoulos. If it exists, it's here for less.
Someday soon I'll crumble,
Someday soon I'll fall. My sanity I see now will not hold for very long. I hear the song of madness playing in my head. And someday they will come and they will drag me back again. Someday all your burdens will set down for a rest and sit with me in comfort, perhaps in happiness. Till then, just know the signal that you hear is real and true, a frequency that few could. Someone's broadcasting for you. Someone's broadcasting for you. Someday love could find a way. Is it foolish for to pray that what the Triton Bane'll say, love will find you too one day? Someday when the sorrow fades past the heavy weeping weight, there will finally be a day all your burdens fall away. Someday past the days of dread, past the scars and tethered threads, you will rise upon that day. Somehow love will find a way, and someday
then that you must be hearing the song only one could sow. After all these years then, your lover's song has worked, and there is much, my dear, that you must know. Machines not touched for years now must be started, and while that is done, that console over there, just plug your mascot in and it will play events that, though long ago, it's vital that you hear.
Do you wish to initiate sequence? Sequence initiating.
Generation it has been since the Civil War ended, and the city's in a golden age. Religion's back, my friends, the voodoo punks, well, they have spread, uniting Ardy City once again. There's a tech boom bursting forth, led by the great Arcadia Core, which the voodoo punks have built and own. Great new technologies it's led, like tablets with consciousness, but their true purpose only now unfolds. Friends, is the VP's great vision and its culmination soon to come. There's excitement in the air, expectation everywhere as they prepare to greet the Air Shaitan. The redhead lad realized the only way to end the fight between himself and the albino tribe. Over the sandy drugs dispense was for him himself to wed, and so their princess she became his bride. Here's to the days of bliss and rapture, the voodoo punks dancing in the streets. Here's to achievement and beliefs and the shiny new world they will greet, that their destiny will be.
This bliss and adoration, this blind intoxication, the Kool-Aid that they're drinking, which is laced. Some scheme I know is brewing, some fool design is looming. It must be stopped before it is too late. This plan, this secret mission, will come soon to fruition unless I act to stop it in its tracks. The city council's now set to cut their funding, but yet Arcadia is full of tricks and traps. When the garden you tend dies, and the doors which lead inside are locked, and those who try to talk their way in lie. We were young, we were in love, wild voodoo prancing punks, and you just knew she's headed up, and I just rode along for fun. As your time spins and sets, what you love you can forget. This I hope, I believe, it's insomnia fantasy. There's a time our garden bloomed, pubs, promotions, pregnant too, the big deal work that she would do for Arcadia. But soon they had schemes you can't believe, computers made from human beings, and the strange stuff they would need, babies, fetuses and things. As your time spins and sets, what you love you can forget. This I hope, I believe, it's insomnia fantasy. On the day our garden died, how I screamed and how I cried, how I begged her, but she sighed. To their dark schemes gave our child. All those years ago I left. Amber's done fine, moved up since. Now she leads them and I don't rest. I fight them with my every breath. So the years have come and gone. We've each had a child since, but I suspect that they're in love, and I fear for what will come. As your time spins and sets, what you love you can forget. This I hope, I believe, it's insomnia fantasy.
Devised a way to open wide a doorway, and they will send the voodoo punks to Elysium to immigrate. And as the voodoo punks get set to go to Elysium, they're dealt a blow. All the work that Connor's done, well, he gets their funding cut with days to go. But now we shift our focus, come to Amber's child and Connor's son, who are distraught. They are young and they're in love. They think Elysium is all they've got.
All I want, and you're all I need, and you're all I hope, and you're all I dream, and I love you, so far gone. A wish of a wish you dreamed of a far away, where we both can be, and I love you, so far gone.
It always was just me and you, against the world, against the rules, but now he's bust the road ahead and dropped the dreams from out our bed. Your daddy-o's come packing heat and sprayed the walls with dreams we dream. They'll straddle us with bones and chains and break us, cage us, make us age.
What if there,
there was a way
to make him change his mind?
Let's say if he thought
I was enslaved. We go there now,
and we pretend that you're possessed,
and he must end his war
to see you safe again.
I'd cross the world, I'd climb the sawed-off ends of time. I'd fall and crawl and die to have you by my side. We'd build a paradise, a world where heaven lies. Come with me, my sweet delight. Oh, hell, I'll take you there tonight. You're all I want, and you're all I need, and you're all I hope, and you're all I dreamed, and I love you, so far gone. A wish of a wish you dreamed of a far away where we both can be, and I love you, so far gone. I'll take you far away from desperate lives one day, beyond the crumbling sheds of soulless dying men. For us there won't be lies or crushed and wasted lives. For us there'll be Elysium nights forever with you.
His dad, and he'll stop his mad attacks, and their funding will come back, that Lee's possessed, they will pretend his mind captive, and thus when Project Elysium again is restored, they will ascend.
Please just go. You may smirk and smile, believe your smug ways win, but you will see I'll bring you down. Use the one who most I love, and I will show you sorrow such. I'll bring you down.
I wonder if my dad will even know I'm gone.
And so the time has come, the voodoo punks all gather up, the portal to Elysium is opened wide. And now they're ready to march through, the VPs and our lovers too, to build a city bright and new on the other side.
home-based Ark 1. This is home-based Ark 1. Please report on transmigration. Over.
It's so long that I await this deep breath and this fair day, for at last they've gone away, and at last my son is safe. Now tonight then we will sit, we can talk and bond again. By my side he can be, love returns at last to me. As your time spins and sets, you can save what you love yet. No more fear haunting me, I can finally sleep in peace.
Lee, I brought us some dinner. Lee, are you home? Lee?
Sequence concluded.
Left untold on a trail that's gone cold, in a hearth where the fire's gone to sleep. Wishes unwished by a sad sweet abyss, who's in love with the tears that you weep. The girl who's returned from eternal sojourns, who arrives just before she has left. She kisses you twice before leaving that night, but like always again you forget. Try vainly to change. The cast and the play waltz for time and a day, until tucked into beds led astray. A door has been rent where the incomers went, in a quest for their city of dreams. But foolish they've been, much to their sad chagrin. Things are not, you might know, as they seem.
Elysium. Elysium. Blue light brings dreams forgotten, soft red on canvas lost, and sometimes reminds me of your eyes. I came to paint, it's true, and make it here with you. Dream on a leash in times gone by. With blind delight we came, unknown to hell's wild rage, pilgrims to the slaughterhouse. All my soft, bright youth is burned away in truth. We hold the line, we hold our ground. Angel of mercy, will you, you've nothing for me, oh you, you buried me with all my dreams. Walk with me in my memory, and you're all I recall of that life. The boy I knew, well, he you're my last candle in the night. After you left, I'd wait, I'd fight and grind and paint it. The last sweet solace I would know. Years back they got me, my right arm's gone, a memory, dust upon my paints just grows. Angel of mercy, will you, you've nothing for me, you buried me with all my dreams. Walk with me in my memory. moonlight brings forgotten things, snapshots of you to which I cling. Sometimes at night, control room B, I'd sit and in the mic I'd sing. Send the song broadcast through space in hopes you'd hear somewhere, someplace. Orange the warmth, the smell of paint, back when I could, in better days. Yellow is the sudden flash, the shots that come when they attack, the kiss of death, a burst of gun, the life 1 second lived and done. Red the burn, you best ignite the rage that will keep you alive. Your brothers, sisters here in arms is all there is, so you stay sharp. Purple is the thoughts you stop from thinking when they dare show up. A million thoughts which only will just weaken you and get you killed. There is no sky, there is no sun, and nothing's still, and things they come that screech and howl with riot sane and give to you the kiss of pain. Chaos reigns and mercy weeps, and nightmares aren't just in your sleep. So harden up and brace your breath, the afterlife is full of death. Walk with me in my memories. You are, you're all I recall of that life. The boy I knew, well, he left with you, and you are, you're my last candle in the
die, but you are welcome anyhow. Like God, you've changed. Last time I saw you, 18 years gone by, you were Adrian then, and you were the last to send back that we tried. You hit that portal and you died. We then stopped trying, howly cried, and now you're back.
Incoming, we've got to go.
Rachel, you must go now, underground where you belong.
How have you survived here for so long?
Tearing it up all around.
Yasa says that we must go to the bunkers far below where Lee awaits. He knows the two of you were close, although you've changed now so much so since you went away.
Cannot win the long hard race with time, with burdens borne on you, you cannot rise, and what you loved you cannot recognize when it's after all that mattered. The moth cannot be as before cocooned, the mermaid cannot but dream that she flew. I cannot see in you the boy I knew so long after. Does it matter? You cannot wish the genie back to life. Can't erase the bad times from your mind. Sometimes the hero does not come in time, only after. It doesn't matter. You and I, it was the sweetest life. Wore a different scent with different eyes, which I admired. You weren't the girl you are before you died. So long ago flew. Do I know you? I cannot love you in the way you want. You are simply not the boy I loved. In the end, change takes us all apart. It comes and scatters all that matters. I cannot keep the boy I held so tight. I couldn't know our dream would take our lives. Wish for you a better life this time. Our love lies scattered, lost in tatters. It once so mattered.
What a show you missed, they say. The clowns have come to tear down the play. The comedy where no one laughed, no one came, and no one clapped. It broke down the last mile, and the one time they smiled was when the sets were tore down and on fire. Come cry for the play, the bad lines and bad taste. There's nothing here that you wanted anyway. Come cry for the play, the sad lives and the waste. It's the show here that no one saw anyway. What a show you missed, they say. The band is done and left the stage. They played a gig where no one went, their final one. They won't play again. There's no catcalls or fans. The one time that they danced was when the song stopped and silence began. Come cry for the play, the bad lines and bad taste. There's nothing here that you wanted anyway. Come cry for the play, the sad lives and the waste. It's the show here that no one saw.
Consciousness. Mascot 3000 consciousness initiating.
Creatures peering in my face with their questions, tests, delight, and yet I missed a soft embrace. When I woke, tried
what you seem. You were once a human being. You were more than circuit wires. You were once my baby child. You have brothers, one is lost, but one returns soon from beyond. Just like you, new life he'll have. With them you'll go one day, perhaps. Is people more than words I hate? But my son is trapped away in a foreign, foreign place. And you will bring them back one day. This girl's the one we have waited so long to see, but I must send you with her so we know. Remember, she's your sister, but life begins now with her. Within you empathy lies, still I hope.
Rachel flees.
Shopagopolis. If it exists, it's here for less.
And now, it's time to tune in to the astonishing adventures of Rachel and the Mascot 3000.
Inside a mall, as days fade on and on, we agree, trust none we see, only her and me. Together then, our lives are like my sci-fi magazines. At last about the past, the promises and pacts. My brothers when rejoined again, perhaps a crew will be. Wandering a story land forever here with me.
Wow.
never run.
Why'd you try to face them? You should have died today. And no, I've been so cold, unkind.
One day the joy walls will fall away, and in the open air I'll race these bars of burning and desire. And stories when they lay a chapter soon, the plot resumes. We simply turn the page.
Just how did you make it? They didn't kill you, they just left you unharmed and alone.
Never seen as you said they were, like something trees that faded long ago. It seems there's something there, I know. Angel of mercy, spare just 1 second for me. The last we saw this, I may know. Time to go, anticipating I've been waiting. A choice each one must make, to see the sun in New Albion rise another day.
Inside me is an MCG version 314, and with it I can take each of your minds and upload and transmit them home. Live as cold you'll be, analog consciousness like me. Or it's not too late, you can go through the gate. Yes, you'll die for a time, but you'll reincarnate. Take a chance, roll the dice, a different body, different life. But you now must decide, we are soon out of time.
Where's the choice where we walk out?
That's not an option then or now. Quickly you must choose and divide yourselves in two. Rachel and I will run the MCG for those who choose. But Lee, you yourself must upload. Your father begged me to tell you so.
I will, but first before I do, I stay with Rachel till it's through.
Thank you.
done. Sometimes you cannot smile.
Sometimes the race is just that long lost mile.
But sometimes you learn to like a whole new style. After.
Not how you can find your way out. Only those who go sane then may leave. The body, the host, in health living. Although when a virus from outside infects, white blood cells descend to defend and then cleanse, wishing truly no ill or sad ends. Priscilla and Constance, you were invited. Alas, you did choose to go back to save those who you thought that you could. The more time you spend in asylums, well, then you could fall back again, locked away. Stay here beyond where you know you belong. A vast cosmos before you awaits.
It's so long that I await this deep breath and this fair day. All the plans that I have made, but at last my son is safe. If an AI, he must be, as long as he is here with me. Now tonight, then we will sit and talk and bond again. As your time spins and sets, you can save what you love yet. No more loss now for me. I can finally sleep in peace. Any minute here he'll be. Any minute now. Any minute.
And in this episode, Rachel and I go off to see Elysium together ever so.
It's another endless night. It's another strange delight. It's one last night's lullaby. It's another warning sign. It's another half-spent time. It's one last night's time gone by. It's another way back home, only seen when you don't want to go. It's a blind man's twisted road, the breadcrumbs thrown that disappear behind. It's another waning tide. It's another time gone by. It's just one lost night. It's another half-read rhyme sent to you this one short time, but there's no reply at all. It's another one-way sign from a past I sacrificed for a future that I can't recall. It's another child by night, sailing on a pale thin silver light, past the star that leads back home. The four winds blow you on another mile. It's another distant sign. It's another time gone by. It's just one lost night's lullaby. Ship of half-dreamt dreams, I sent my wishes out to sea, but there's no reply at all. Sailing past a blood-red moon, through the years and wordless tunes, to a place I can't retrace at all. A long and lavish life, lived away in one lost, stolen night, gone to wander in the wild. Time steals the child, the
Souls from the beyond return to dear New Albion as a new computer species, but the voodoo punks, my friends, well, they never rise again. Their tale, I'm quite afraid, is done. Though I love you all, my dears, I'm afraid the time is here to depart the city we all love. There are other places more on this world to explore, and the time to see them now has come. Here's to the tales of ghosts and card games, civil wars, soldiers and soirees, talking mice, lines of red-haired gangsters, and dead things with which we play. So say our goodbyes to this dear city. Will we return here? Who's to say? We'll meet you next time across the ocean. The future, my friends, is on its way.